What was your favorite moment from season one?
My favorite moment in season one was actually in the ditch. It was the most intense scene that I've probably ever done in my life.
I remember that day very clearly. That was a good scene.
Yeah.
Who is your favorite Blackstone cast member?
Starts with an R and ends
Rhymes
with an
with
E.
what? Rhymes with Roseanne. What is your favorite part about being an actor?
My favorite part is, I guess, meeting people and being able to deal and work. It's like being in therapy, seriously, because you get to work through your issues and you have to really face your own stuff.
Which emotion is hardest for you to portray on screen?
On screen, just laughter and happiness, to be honest, because it's just there's so much intensity all the time, and then when you have to just do laughter, it's probably the hardest for me.
How old were you when you had your first kiss? I have to answer that. So embarrassing.
How old was I when I had my first kiss? I was in grade 6 and we were at some winter camp, and this guy that I know who's from Sarcee Reserve ran in and turned the lights out in the girls' bathroom and kissed me and ran away. And you know
Sneaky.
who you are.
What is your favorite all-time movie? Sorry, all-time favorite movie.
My all-time favorite movie is, oh God, it's a tough choice. I think I might have to get back to you on that one.
Okay, just let us know. Give us a call.
Yeah.
What's your favorite color?
Purple.
Purple?
Purple.
Oh, cool. I love purple. That's a good color. Boxers or briefs?
Well, seriously, do I have to say?
Hello. I think we all know the answer to that one.
Boxers.
A cool story about Michelle is I remember when we were filming the pilot, and there was only one little scene I had with her, and I just loved like her acting, and I was, you know, just seeing her or whatever, and I was walking by in the scene, and she says, "Natalie," and I'm like, "I'm not hungry," and I run out the trailer, and I remember thinking, "God, I only get to do that scene with her, like barely one line, and then I get killed off. I want to do more scenes with her." So now, every single scene, I'm with Michelle.
She
So
haunts me.
I just haunt her all the time.